to you, the guests for our today's film festival. Mr. Mahdi Zalim Behar needs no introduction. He was with us last year. Mr. Behar is presently serving as Director, Iran Culture House, Mumbai. We welcome you again, sir, in our college.
Nilofer-e Aabi International Film Festival. This festival has been named after a water lily flower because as per ancient Iranian culture, this flower represents God, peace, beauty, well-being and love.
Next guest, Ms. Azana Farmasi, a renowned and emerging Iranian actress and producer director.
Thank you so much to be here. I'm very happy to be with you, all of you. I'm a part of Nilofer-e Aabi International Film Festival. I hope this festival run every year. Thank you so much for Mr. Zalim to organize this festival, this film festival, as a first time Iranian film festival in India.
I hope that this film festival will be a great success and it will promote understanding and friendship amongst the countries. Thank you very much.